What is going on, you Zetube, Zeland? It is your boy JC3, and welcome back to a MUT gameplay. And today, I'm bringing you the first ever gameplay, and we are in our Super Bowl. This is the lineup we are bringing to our Super Bowl at QB. We got Michael Vick, and before the game started, he was out there pumping up the fans, and I think we have video clips of it. This is what he said. He said, "Yo, let's win this for Mother." Cut. Do over. He said,
What did he say?
He was out there in the crowd, and he was like, "Come on, let's get pumped. If we lose, I'm going to twitty twist myself in the shower."
Okay, no, he didn't say that. I'm sorry. He might, though. I mean, I don't know. If he's into titty twisting himself in showers, then, hey, I ain't going to judge you, fam. But we made a few adjustments. We actually pulled Alex Smack out of a NAT pack. Got Jonathan Ogden. I pulled him out of the freaking solo things you do when you use him. We bought Chris Carter. We bought the Foxter and Ladavius Murray. I just want to try Marshall Faulk out because I know in the beginning of the year he was a glitch. Defense. Got rid of Atwater. And we picked up Willie, the big old stank Willie. We're going to give our opponent to Willie. We don't care who he is. He's getting the Willie. Oh, yeah. Did we pick up a... Oh, we got 92 Linval Joseph. We powered him up, so we got that. We got Jarrell Casey just to get everyone more power moves. So this should be up past 90 or at 90 or above, I believe, now. We still got Ezekiel. So just in case, we got a scrambler. What's his speed real quick? Let me check. Man, this is a long-ass intro. Excuse me. 69. Yes, he also got 82. So if there's like... If we ever need... If he's just scrambling all day, I can just substitute him out. Put Ansa in there, and yeah. Our cornerbacks are still the same. We got the Beast Champ Bailey powered up all the way. Without further ado, let's get into this matchup. Bay, I'm pumped. Hopefully you guys are too. Just to show you guys, we are in our Super Bowl. As you guys see, one event, one loss remaining. As you see, we're 90 overall on offense, 91 overall on defense, 90 overall total. Without further ado, let's get into this matchup, Bay.
Atlanta.
He just said monkey. What the hell kind of rap is this? What is this? What am I listening to, Dion?
Okay, they found us our opponent, man. He's getting the big stank Willie.
He getting the big stank. I might leave this party and just tell him, "Hey, you're getting the big stank Willie with McWillie Burger, okay?" Yeah, big stanky stank.
Get some of the top players here.
Oh yeah, Madden, there's my spot.
Bye.
Gordon, Charles Davis, ready to go. Got in the booth.
Let's see.
Let's go. We played the bump. Let's go. We got the better team. That's what Michael Vick did before the game. He went, I saw him. That's why I did it. I'm pumped. He's pumped too. Bam. Oh my God. That was the worst kick in NFL history, Super Bowl history. Yeah, you guys know what I'm trying to say.
Here's the dangerous Tyreek Hill.
Kill him! Get down, boy! Get down!
Throwing on first down, Young.
He hung on to that. I'm so sad.
And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces a new set of downs. Flushed out right.
Oh, fumble for me.
Just shy of the 40, they'll mark him down at the 39. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. On first down, Young eluding the pressure right. And some room to maneuver.
Okay, yep. We put him onside.
Here's Young, off the play fake. Being chased out left.
Woo! Big hit, baby.
Collision there, jarred the ball loose.
Passing game, they covered that play successfully.
Here's Let's go, locked up.
They lose yardage here, back at the 47. They lost two there, and it's third down.
Stephon Tuitt came out of Notre Dame as another one of those really tall defensive ends, and you just wonder, would they be able to have the leverage to bend and make plays? I think he just gave us an answer with that tackle.
Let's go!
Trying to do a little too
much. Ain't going nowhere.
Outside of the pocket, and it results in a sack. Ziggy Ansah. able to drop it for a loss of 12, and it'll be fourth down.
Here we go now.
They'll try and throw for it here. Buying time to his left.
Thank you.
Come give me that. Thank you. Come again.
It's the linebacker, Michael Kim.
Oh, he could go. Oh, the way. Let's go, baby. Adam Cole, baby!
Disastrous. Over here.
Now my players are tired, y'all. Oh, I forgot to put Ansa in, damn it. Okay, hold on. Let me spy him. Yeah, we'll do that.
Now Young. Off play action. Escaping the pressure right.
Let's go, boy! You locked up! Scramble on me, please!
Stephon Tuitt. In there to make the sack. He buries him for a loss of 10. Young looking to throw on second down. He's going to let this
fix
one
it
go
it.
Deep.
Woo!
And he'll go out of bounds across the 35-yard line.
What?
That goes for a gain of... To throw is Young on first and 10. Forced out to his left.
Boom! Oh, dang. He just low-key clotheslined me. Oh, snap. He low-key clotheslined the hell out of me. Locked up! Locked up, boy!
It'll be back at the 36. It's a loss of two. Now third down. Young now to throw on third down. Dancing to his left.
Let's go!
This one is down he goes. Ezekiel Ansah in there to pick up his second sack now of the afternoon. They're going to try and throw.
Give me that. Let's go. Let's go, Patrick Chung. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Two pick sixes, baby.
And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six.
Oh, he gone. Oh, he gone. Oh, he gone.
It's our training camp visit. What do we hear during these drills?
He gone, y'all.
Balls in the air.
And then my favorite,
Oski.
He gone, y'all. He gone. He gone. Oh. Oh. No titty twisters for Michael Vick tonight in the shower, baby. Let's get it. Oh my god, that was woo! 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 Yeah, is there a way to check that? Is there a way to check like how many Super Bowl wins you got? I gotta look at that one time. Let's see. Get ahead, leaderboards. Super Bowl wins. Woo! We got one, baby! We got one. 21. We'll soon have 21. Let's go! Ah! Maxim Strike, we're coming for you, boy! God damn, you got a lot of games played. I'm gonna need you to chill because I don't play that much online. But I do. I'm a damn goon. Woo! 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 Big Fat Daddy CDC1. I'm coming for you, boy. You can't handle this, Willy. Big Fat Daddy. Let's get it. Let's see. Is there anyone on here that I know? Let's see. Shake and Bake, I know he's a YouTuber. I don't watch him, but I know he's a YouTuber. I'm coming for you with the Willy Shake and Bake one. Shake and Bake one, I'm coming for you, boy. Let's get it. Who else is on here? Let's see. Who else do I know? I probably passed up so many people. I don't care, though. T-Raw. I'm going to stay away from you, T-Raw. No, I'm going to take my talents elsewhere. I know you low-key a goon and all. So, you know, I'm just going to turn around and walk the other way. Yeah, fluff that. I ain't getting straight on YouTube. Nope. Nope. Well, there you guys go. We got the Super Bowl W like a boss. Like my good friend Gia says, like a boss. Is that all you get, though? Where's my Mud Squad thingies? My master, where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it? 100, yeah, okay. Where's it? 25. Where's it at? Where tells you how many wins you need? Let's see. Win 75 season games, and we've won 16 so far. So we're coming. We just need 59 more dubs. I'm playing some squads. Salary cap. I don't know what I'm going to do because I don't play salary cap, but I don't know how to play it. And I'm going to choke halfway, almost halfway done with these solos. So Mudmaster's coming home soon, boys. We're going to get us a Sean Tizzle with my nizzles. Dang, I mentioned so many nipples in this video. Man, I'm going to get... This video's getting demonetized. This video's going to... Gonna get so many bad things on here. Yeah, but nipples, let's get it. My headphones fell off. Okay, continue the weirdness, baby. But that's gonna do it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this Super Bowl W. If you guys did, please make sure to smack that like button, because you guys like to smack things, and you guys like to smack your nipples, and you guys watch IMAV. I'm pretty sure you guys are team training. You guys like to smack your thighs, so why not smack the like button? Why not? It's right there. Just ding. You guys like to tap cheeks? You could tap the like button, I guess, if you guys want to do that. I'm down, dude. If you guys want to tap the like button together, let me know. Man, tweet me. Jacob_JC3 on Twitter and say, Jacob, I want to tap the like button with you. I'm like, let's get it, boy. And we go, ding. We do it. But I'll see you guys later. I'm out. Peace. I'm the best in the world. Best in the world at Madden. Okay, no, I'm not. Please don't tell any of, if you guys made it this far, don't tell anyone about this. This is probably the only time I'm going to make it to the Super Bowl. So if you guys don't tell anyone at all, I'm down. Don't tell any of the pro players I said I'm the best in the world, because I don't want to bring down my neck. I'm going to get exposed, y'all. I love you, and I'm out. Peace.